split jumps, be so careful on these. I want you to take your time. Make sure you keep your knee outside of your big toe. Slow this down. Make sure your heel is coming into contact with the floor in the front and your knee is staying outside of your big toe. Once you have all that down, then you can start getting explosive and fast, but take your time.